Why didn't you tell me the real reason you got that black eye?
It didn't seem important.
Okay, but you like defended my honor and you took a punch for me.
Yeah, well, I guess I did that.
Hmm.
What?
Nothing. I'm just making some mental revisions to my perfect boyfriend checklist.
Well, did I make it over 50%?
Way over. But you know, the only major sticking point is the milk crate. I really don't get why you don't just put your stuff in a backpack like a normal person.
Well, because I knew the day would come where I would need it, and I wanted to be ready.
Ready for what? Short handles on rollaway suitcases, my feet hanging off every bed I've ever slept in, having to sit sideways on airplanes. We've all got something about ourselves we wish we could change, but it's completely out of our control. The only thing that we can control is how we deal with it. And the way I see it, we have two choices. We can lay low, or we can stand tall.